Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions. Reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
Is it the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Thank you.
Looking good.
Getting close now. Head for that ridge. Tallneck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a Tallneck down there, but no Tallneck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the Tallneck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Leave the revenge killing business. All I want is to take a bath. I will work my fingers to the bone if it means we can reach.
Thank you.
I said, patience.
Something!
Fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. A mural of Meridian and the Spire.
Set eyes on the buried shadow, I trembled. Was I not the chosen of the sun? A blazing light of faith to shred and scatter darkness? When sleep refuses to come, I think of our wedding night. How you welcomed me to the marital bed. How after, when you fell asleep, I lay there watching your
He's
delicate
a
face.
Right? Single-minded.
For all its beauty,
a focus destiny to lack. Now how about finding that Tolnik?
Would not have been easy after, to find the tunnel
when you fell asleep.
Why bother?
I lay there watching you.
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module and then get out as fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice inside me.
I see it.
I abhorred that bed.
Some kind
how its softness threatened to swallow us up.
Climb it.
And that room,
this is done,
the stench of incense, the frying embroidery of the drapes, all of it
wrong.
Weak.
Everything here is wrong.
I
just get to
the
module and destroy
threw
it.
Open a casement and lay naked on the stone floor, determined to spurn all seductions of comfort. When I woke the next morning, you lay beside me.
I see the module.
Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Eloy, this is not the time.
It's a battle devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Eloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Destroy the entity.
think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. Let's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.